one stage, 90% of southeast England was without electricity. Energy Minister Cecil Parkinson visited the CEGB's South Bank control room to see the problem.
The power stations are there and ready to deliver the supply, but the cables aren't there to carry it to the customer. And it's getting those cables back into action that is the big priority now.
Broken lines are shown up as lights on the screen. Could better design have avoided the chaos?
Suppose that you had put in a second set of lines, they'd have blown down too. So you can't actually protect against it without spending an infinite sum of money.
The CEGB have now got high voltage supplies back, but local faults are still causing havoc. Many places are without power, and it'll be several hours before all London's lights come on again.